Make a lollipop holder pumpkin. First, take a pumpkin, and then you can either carve it, use markers to decorate, or like me, take some stickers and decorate it. Then take some type of skewer and just start poking some holes all over the top and the sides. Then take some suckers. I used dum-dums for this. And voila, you have an adorable lollipop pumpkin.